Professor Imad Khalil from Alexandria University began exploring the sunken city over 20 years ago, keeping an eagle eye out for Cleopatra's tomb.
This has not been found, obviously, in Alexandria yet. But as we always say, beneath Alexandria, there are other Alexandrias.
Okay.
The evidence of Cleopatra's ancient capital is strewn across the seabed. Shards of pottery, huge columns, fallen obelisks, and what they believe is one of the doorways to the famous lighthouse.